Let the drama kick. The drama kick die. Let the
So we're just on our way to pick up our friend Andrej. Gonna hit the ball around, get some hits in before the tennis tournament tonight. It's first match at 6:30. And Andre's a funny guy. He's like 6'3", he's German, he's huge, and he has a serve that could put a hole through you. So that's the plan. Since this is our first episode, I guess I'll tell you a little bit about ourselves. I'm Jim. I actually live at the tennis club. That's right. I have 8 tennis courts that I could use whenever I want. And it's pretty fun. Anyway, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be filming videos about tennis in general, about what you do in tennis tournaments, throw in some tennis vlogs, I guess you could call them, and whatnot. And yeah, that's mainly the purpose of the channel. So I'll just let the other guy speak now.
Yeah, I'm Kristian. I'm Jim's little brother. He's actually 24, and I'm 14. And yeah, he lives at a tennis club in Prince George. We're all the way in Vernon now, Vernon, BC, British Columbia. Yeah, we're in Vernon right now, and we're going to head over to Kamloops later today for a mixed doubles tournament. Jim's playing with my mom in it, and I'm just kind of along for the ride. But me and Jim will be playing in lots of tournaments later this year. And yeah, that's basically everything you guys need to know. I guess we'll resume when we're at the tennis courts or something.
So where are you originally from? Tell them that, because they're kind of creeped out by your weird accent.
I'm from Germany, and everybody wants to know, good country to live in.
How long have you been playing tennis for?
6 years now, so quite a bit, and I hope we did bigger tournaments this year with Jim and Christian. Maybe even the Stanley Park.
Yeah.
Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die.
Nice. Learn how to play. Incarceration, determination, equation.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah. Look at the double.
Ah! Go for the triple! Do you guys know the record for that is like 24 hours, like non-stop?
Solid?
Yeah. Nice. Ah! Go.
Alright, so we're on our way to the Kamloops Tennis Club. We only got to hit with Andrej for like half an hour, which kind of sucked. It would have been cool for you guys to see his serve because it's a bullet. It's probably around 120 miles an hour. But anyway, we'll probably see him later during the summer. So our first match is in about an hour and a half. We're just going to stop by the tennis club, check in, maybe check into our hotel. And probably show you guys a quick view of the courts and the bubble that they keep over their outdoor courts during the winter. Anyway, that's it for now. Things on my mind. I'm looking at my body through a new spy satellite. Try to lift a finger, but I don't think I can make the call. So we're here at Kamloops Tennis Club. This is the bubble that covers their tennis courts during the winter. Check it out. It's actually,
yeah,
it's pretty cool. We'll probably show a shot of the inside sometime later.
Yeah, because I'll probably go in and watch some of Jim's matches, so I'll be filming in there sometime. And this is new for me too. I've never seen the bubble before, actually. So it's pretty cool, I have to say.
Yeah, our first match is in about 45 minutes, and we play a pretty tough team. Jim and I actually can't remember the other person's name, but
it was a woman.
Yeah, it's definitely a woman. But I know Jim is actually a pretty good player. He's I think if it's the Jim that I know, he's actually the president of the Kamloops Tennis Club. So he's a pretty good player. And so we're gonna go check into our hotel over at the Thompson, which is a really nice hotel. And apparently I'm a VIP there.
Yeah, so. And we're not getting paid to stay this either.
Yeah, we're not. Well, it'd be nice if we were.
Yeah.
We can talk
they should
that.
Pay us.
They should pay us. Check it out. Check out the bubble.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. We're inside the bubble in Kamloops. My mom and brother are about to play their first match. And, so I guess we'll report back after the match is over. See you guys then. Alright, so we're back outside after the match. Jim and my mom lost 6-2. It was a pretty good game, though. I thought you guys played good.
Yeah, had a pretty good game. Had a couple of second serve aces.
six
double faults. We played the Jim Davis. He's like the president of the Kamloops Tennis Club. He's a really good player. His serves were like rockets.
Yeah, I'd say.
And, just a little inconsistent, but still feel like we got close. We didn't get wiped out in any of the games.
Yeah.
We even broke Jim once, so overall.
Really? I didn't even notice.
Yeah, overall, it's a pretty good match, so.
Oh, didn't notice you. Don't know how you can break him. They're just freaking retarded.
So.
Anyway, well, that's all we're going to be filming for today, guys. I guess we'll see you guys tomorrow for more matches.
Yep, more matches. We got two tomorrow. So.
Yeah.
All right.
Bye. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. We can cut out whatever you pay.
This is Andrej. He doesn't know what to say.
Are you already filming?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm Andrej. Alright. I meant to,
That nearly hit me in the nuts.
Oh my god, food!
Bye, Kristian.